Hi, I'm Brian Koberlein. I'm an astrophysicist, and this is The Universe Unleashed. So what is a black hole, and how do we know they exist? Well, to get an idea of a black hole, what you can do is think about what happens when you step on a scale on the Earth. You have the Earth, and you are standing on the Earth. Then when you step on a scale, you're measuring how strongly you're gravitationally attracted to the Earth. Now, that number depends upon what your mass is, and it also depends upon the mass of the Earth. But it also depends upon how close the Earth's mass is to you. So imagine you have the Earth getting smaller. If all of the mass of the Earth is getting more and more and more condensed, all of that mass, if you're standing on the surface, is going to be closer to you, and your weight will go up. Now, if you keep squeezing the Earth more and more and more and more and more, eventually you will get to the point where the gravitational pull of the Earth at its surface is so strong that nothing can escape from it. It's known as a black hole. And basically, all the mass of the Earth would be compressed down to a very small region. In order to make the Earth into a black hole, you'd have to squeeze all the Earth down to the size of a marble. Now, that's not going to happen. But we do know that black holes exist in space. And one of the ways is by actually looking at the center of our galaxy. If you look in the center of our galaxy, what we can see are stars. And these stars are moving around in elliptical orbits. And by looking at how these stars move, we can actually see how much mass there is in the center. And right in the center, there's so much mass compact into such a small area that we know it's a black hole. In fact, we've calculated out the mass of that black hole, and it comes out to be about 4 million times the mass of our sun. It's known as a supermassive black hole. And as far as we can tell, most galaxies actually have a supermassive black hole in their centers, including ours. So the next time you think about it, you can think of the black hole in the center of our galaxy and know that they actually exist.